Good people.
All right.
Sideways.
Yeah, I'm sideways. All right, so whenever I tell him to, he's going to flip this over. But when he flips that over, what do you think is going to happen?
He's
going to
start spinning.
All right, let's see what happens. And see, what's going on is whenever he has his bicycle wheel and it's spinning on a certain axis, when he starts rotating that, the axis which it's spinning is rotating. And so in order to keep the conservation of angular momentum constant, he has to start spinning to counteract the work that he's doing on the wheel. So that way, no matter what, you always have the constant angular momentum. So it's spinning one way, and so to counteract that, when he flips it over, he has to start spinning the other. And so that's kind of like how physics makes our heads spin. All right, so that's our first demo. Next up, I'm going to hand it off to Douglas. He's going to talk to you a little bit about pressure.
All right, since you are called the peer pressure team, you might ask, they have a lot of pressure demonstrations because they're our favorite. So what we have here is called magic pressure here at 138. And so what we're going to do is put them together, and with this vacuum, we're going to pull